Vinny, what is it about the summer league that, you know, makes it worthwhile for you to bring your guys out here and come and spend a week here?
Well, I think it's just good competition. You get to get a chance to see a lot of the other teams, but also for your rookies, you get an opportunity to play and, you know, just a quick early look at how they're going to fit into what we're trying to do.
In reference to your guys, what are your early impressions? You know, you haven't been here that long, but what have you seen that you've liked?
Well, you know, our guys, you know, we liked them before the draft. We like them even more now. They're both, Taj is, gives a lot of effort out there. James has a lot of versatility. So each guy brings a little bit of a different thing to the team. So that'll help us and it'll give us more depth.
Are you already picturing how the guys you drafted, how they're going to fit into your team?
Well, you have a little bit, but you really don't know until you get everybody involved. But, you know, I have a vision the way I want to play and the way the things we need to do. And hopefully we'll get to that level.
Should we expect anything else from you guys during the summer?
Well, we're always looking to get better, you know, so there's always opportunity for us to get better. We're going to do that, but it's not as easy as it used to be, but, you know, we're trying to do that.
Best of luck to you.